Keith Miller, I always reckoned, was the best all-rounder with whom I played or played against. And that therefore included the time we first saw sobers. But Miller was a wonderful player.
One of the most exciting of all cricketers. Chivalrous, warring player in the Jack Gregory mould. His fast bowling and slip fielding were electrifying, but his batting, if he could have concentrated on it alone, might have lifted his name into the top 10 for all cricket history.